Welcome back again to our YouTube channel. It is Grace Khan Academy. Please subscribe, comment, share, and like to our channel so that you can see different uploaded videos. So here we have a P5 class, and then as we have told you that we are going to go through with different textbooks, especially in Rwanda curriculum, so that it can be easy for you who are in vacancy and promoted to P5. They get the content from our YouTube channel without paying money for coaching. So here we have a unit number one, which is called reading, writing, comprehending, and calculating whole number up to 1,000,000. Whereas for P6, they go through above 1,000,000. So let's go. We have an example here. The example we have, it is write 976946 in words. As we have seen, that is reading, writing, and comparing, and even calculating the whole number. But we're going to see on reading and writing. For the comparing, it will be done for the next videos. And here the answer, we have to answer for this question. We know that we have to divide these parts according to the figures. Yes, so it is according to the figures. This simply means this is the figure number one starting here, but the figure number one starting aside is this one. Then we take this number and then other one considered as the zeros. So we have to write 9, and then it is 0, 0, and then 0, 0, and 0. And then after, we have to put there this 7 here, then 0, 0, 0, 0. After, we have to put there 6 here, then 0, 0, 0. And then we have to put here 9 here, then 2, 0, then 4 here, then 0, then finally get 6. As we see here, if we make addition, we'll be having 9, 7, 6, 9, 4, then 6 accordingly as the figure we have. But in writing in words, here we have this is 6, yes, and here we have 40, and here we have 9,900, sorry. And here we have 6,000. Then here we have 70,000. And here we have 900,000. So to combine these words into one word, you know that we have 10,000, 10,000, 100,000. Simply mean this is 1,000, 10,000, 100,000, 1,000, 100,000. So and here the name or in words for this number, it is 9. We know that this is 100,000, and this is also 1,000, this is also 1,000. Simply means we're getting 9. We combine these thousands, yes, then we get 976. You see, 976,000. You see, these are the same thousands, 976,000. Yes, then we write 976 This southern, yes, because we have the same southerns. 76,000. And then after writing this, we write up to here. 976,000, then 940,46. 940,46. This is the inwards we have that are required from there, from the digits. This is the digits. This is the in words. As you see, we have this other one and this one and this other one. We combine it together and you get 976,946. Yeah. So this is one of the example. Let's see another example. So example number two, they like asked us to put to change from words into numbers. Example number two, we have writes in numbers, write in figures, then you have 825,000 and 34. This is the question you have or asked to put it in figures. So to put this in figures, as we see, you have the solution. Or the answer. And then you have 825,000. Simply means we have 800 first, but 25,000. Even this 800, it is in 1,000 parts. And then we have 25. This is 25. Yes, and then 25 even is in thousands. Do you see how we write this? And then it's 34. Simply means in hundreds we don't have any. 30. Yes, and then you have 4. After getting this, we have to make addition so that we can get the digits or the figures. Adding from here, we have 4. Adding from here, we have 3. Adding from here, we have 0. Adding from here, we have 5. Here, we have 2. And here, we have 8. As you see, this is the figure they are asked to write in figures. I think you have seen how we do this. We make addition, move down, and then move down this, and then we move down this, and then again move down this. So, thank you very much for P5 as the first video from writing in words and even from words to the figures. And I think you have seen how to compare this. Subscribe, comment, share, and like for the next video.